So this is the famous Trans Amazona. This Transamazona is about 2,000 kilometers. This goes through the heart of the Amazon forest. But as you can see, you don't really see forest because near the road, all of the forests are being cut. And because they build this Transamazona, lots of the forests are being lost. A pickup truck. We're sitting behind this pickup truck with our backpack with the mattress on my ass. It's not very comfortable, but it's very good because here it's very hot and it's better to sit outside than sit inside. As you can see, the state of the road is very bad. This is only one way.